A pizza crust may have led to a stabbing outside a Sarasota restaurant. Dennis Prieto, who you see right now, was arrested and charged with one count of aggravated battery with a deadly weapon. Sheriff deputies say the 21-year-old stabbed another man who he accused of throwing a pizza crust at his fiancée's sister. It happened at Francesco's Pizza on Weber Street. Prieto is currently being held without bond at the Sarasota County Jail.